Thank you. This year, as one of our award honorees, we are honoring Mayor Sean Dowse from Red Wing with the Excellence in Service Award that is yearly awarded to CGMC members who have demonstrated knowledge, leadership, and active participation in advancing CGMC's objectives for the preceding year. And so specifically, this year, we are honoring you, Mayor, for your leadership in advocating for a bonding bill, as well as some other economic development initiatives. And in terms of the bonding bill, advocating not only obviously for your own city's project, but also projects all across greater Minnesota. So during the legislative session, you know, we were contacted by the governor's office to help with a press conference in support of a bonding bill. And we immediately turned to Mayor Dowse for assistance. And without hesitation, he jumped in and participated in a really good press conference with the governor, other local government leaders, labor leaders, on the need for not only a bonding bill this year, but a big bonding bill with projects around the state. In the case of Red Wing, you know, their own project was to fix a dangerous rail grade crossing. But Mayor Dowse also passionately advocated the case for a statewide bill that addressed needs such as water treatment and wastewater projects throughout the state. And additionally, into the run-up to session, Mayor Dowse was active in participating in our housing meetings that CGMC did along with our sister organization, the Greater Minnesota Partnership, to frame up policy ideas to meet the housing needs of Greater Minnesota. And Mayor Dowse was in fact the driving force in CGMC putting forward legislation to adjust the rules around using redevelopment tax increment finance districts to make that economic development tool more useful for cities in Greater Minnesota. And so Mayor Dowse, for all of your work on behalf of cities across the state and for CGMC in particular, we thank you for your work and your passionate commitment. And we're pleased to award you with the Excellence in Service Award this year.
Well, thank you so much. I appreciate that, Bradley, and everyone at CGMC that had anything to do with this. Really appreciate the recognition, because you know, I believe it's not really of me, it's really of the city of Red Wing. And we really worked together as a team to get this bonding bill together with our legislative team too, that everybody worked together. I mean, as you mentioned, a lot of major projects around the state needed doing, needed to get done, along with our Sturgeon Lake Road project. And it took a team of Red Wing, the Red Wing staff, our legislators, and actually the citizens who backed us all the way through this process to get this done, not only for us, but all sorts of needed projects around Minnesota. So it was really great to be part of that, I guess, this statewide team that was able to get this bonding bill done. It was a large one. So it's going to have a huge impact around the state, I believe. So it was a as I said, there's many of us, and it's really nice to be recognized this. I'm really flattered and humbled by this, because as I said, it was a whole team effort. So thank you so much. I really appreciate it a lot. And I hope to be able to continue this work into the future with CGMC and our colleagues on the council and the citizens of Red Wing and our colleagues around the state to keep accomplishing really great things for the state of Minnesota. Because all together, we make a great team, I think.